Hi, my name is Noah, and I'm here to show you a tour of the William Maguy School of Education today. We're going to take a look at our main campus as well as some of our satellite offices located in Dinuba and Porterville. So if you want to follow me along, let's go in. So here I want to show you, this is our reception area. All of our students will greet a receptionist during the time in which they're here. And we also have our accrediting certificate and our licensure here. In this office, we have our resource area for our students to do job search, resume creation, do research on any paperwork they have to do in class or with instructors. So we definitely provide the computer usage for them to use for their benefit. At this time, I want to take you into our truck driving program. We do have students in session, so come on in. I'd like to point out we have students in session right now in our truck driving program, as well as our mission statement here with Proteus, and our student code of conduct is listed in our classrooms. We have our truck driving instructor, Don, here, and I'm going to take you right on through to our student break room. In this area, you're going to find that there are refrigerators provided for student use, as well as water, microwave, coffee, and we have our women's facilities here. We have an outside facility that has been provided to students and co-workers. And from here, I'd like to point out that we do take safety in consideration. It is a big priority here for us at the school. We provide fire extinguishers for use in case of emergency, as well as an emergency evacuation plan that's posted throughout the school. If you take a look right around the corner here, we do provide a first aid section that is able to be utilized by staff, as well as our safety binders here. And if you follow me along this way, we're going to take a look at our second class. This is our office automation program. This is our office automation instructor, Mr. Snyder, here. Now, if you follow me along here, we're going to come back and take a look at our ERIE class. That's Energy Efficiency Renewable Energy. And we're going to take a walk all the way up this hallway here. Electrical basics. On the way there, we have our men's facility here, so come on in this way. And let's just turn lights on. All right, now I want to take you out to look at our lab area. This is where we get a lot of hands-on for truck driving and for our construction class. So here we are in the truck driving program here. We got our instructor out there teaching our student how to do alley docking right now. So he'll stick with her through the duration of the training and coach her on what needs to be fixed. And then with that, I want to bring you guys over to our construction mock house. If we want to take a step right on this way over here. In our mock house here, this is where students will come in that are in our ERIE program. They'll learn about basic electrical outlets, how to run the electrical wire. It serves two purposes at that point. They'll also learn about sheetrock, how to replace it, how to patch up any type of holes in a wall. If we take a look up at the ceiling, you're going to notice that they also work in the ventilation system. So the vents that go in housing, and they'll also learn about lighting. An installation for that. In this mock house, it also is an energy efficient mock house. We have dual pane windows that teach them about energy efficiency. I wanted to also point out to you guys today that we have our mock roof here. This is part of our solar component of the ERIE training program. Right now it is a blank roof, but here in a couple days we'll have a full setup of a full solar module system that students will put onto this roof. They will also locate rafters using this roof here. They'll drill into it, they'll measure, and we have our tools and equipment out here as well. And so this is the roof that they'll use to do their mock installation before they actually get out into their career. And that concludes our tour today of our main campus. I'd like to send this over to our satellite classroom in Dinuba.
Good morning. Welcome to our Dinuba Service Center location. This is our resource room for students. They're able to utilize the computers for any of the classes. It will be our high school equivalency class and also our ESL class. So for now, we're gonna go and see our high school equivalency classroom. So this is where the class takes place. COVID guidelines are in place. Students have access to computers where they're able to do their work, practice their high set practices. As the students come in, they are checked in here in the front. And this is our ESL classroom, where actually class is in session at this time.
Hi.
Now we're gonna go ahead and go to our Porterville Service Center location.
Hi, I'm Dennis Johnston. I'm the Dean of Education and Assistant Director of the William Maguy School of Education. And we're here at our Porterville Service Center, where we actually have four classes that meet in the evenings. So we're gonna give you a little tour of the Porterville Center. Thank you. So this is our reception area, and we're gonna move through here and back to one of the classrooms. So this is our citizenship class, where people study to get their naturalization tests and become U.S. citizens. Here we have our mission statement of the school, which includes our school-wide learning outcomes. We have our student conduct on the board, and then we also have a list of the components of getting ready for that naturalization test, as well as our accreditation certificate from WASC. This is our instructor, Luis Del Hoyo, and he will end up with a really good group of people in here, and he teaches both Monday and Wednesday nights to a different group of people each night.
It's a mixed group.
I'm going to show you one other classroom here, because at this point in time there are restrictions on how many students we can have in a classroom. And so if Luis's class gets a little bit full, we can use this as an overflow classroom. And this first classroom is where both our adult basic education class meets and our high school equivalency class. Our instructor for this class is Myra Moreno. You'll be seeing some of her instruction soon. And Myra has been extremely successful in building the classes up and having many students receive their high school equivalency certificates. In this classroom, if people are taking adult basic ed, they can then move up, graduate into the high school equivalency class, where they then prepare for that certificate. And then we're going to move next door. We have one more classroom to look at. And this is our English as a second language classroom. This class also meets twice a week on Mondays and Wednesdays, but it's the same class that comes both nights, so they're able to get more hours in that way. So that's a basic look at the classroom situation here in our Porterville Service Center. So we do again have the four classes, ESL, we have citizenship, we have adult basic education, and we have high school equivalency. I think as you can see, we have some nice spacious classrooms that are well set up for the students. And we have, I think, been very successful here in Porterville.